Hello everyone, just before the recap video that I'm going to post later today, I decided to give you a quick trading plan on the index Nasdaq. As you can see, I've opened the chart on 1 hour time frame, and the idea of the trade is as follows. The price is on a strong resistance level. We can see this on a daily time frame. As you can see here, the price reaches the places where it failed to break a couple of times before, and of course here it breaks it, but then very quickly it fails back again. And the idea of the trade is as follows: if the price opens relatively flat, or if it opens with a gap and then retrace back, because I saw that the futures are down this morning. The idea is to enter into a short position with a really tight stop, maybe a little bit above the sell zone, and to hold the position till it reaches this level here around 6812, where we could take our profit. For the viewers that want to wait for further development of the trade, of course they can just reduce some of the profit here and to wait if the price is going to break this level and to fail further down. For me personally, I'm going to play it really quick, and I'm going to collect all my profit here, and then I'll close this trade and we'll wait for other confirmation of the price to see in which way it is going to take. Thank you very much for your attention. That was everything for the quick trade for today. I hope you're going to be able to extract some good money from it. It's a short-term trade, so there will be no live signal on it, but good luck to everyone, and see you later on the recap. Bye bye.